come get this bitch. Thinking you a star on the rise, you got time to reply. Don't lie, you can hit my shit. You can leave me five little nigga on the side, little nigga, couple thousand, need to fix my whip. High school size on a nigga who's down, your nigga, you're fried, just fit my neck,
You know I never did you wrong. Even though I'm right here by the phone, dawg. You know you never used to call. Keep it that way now. I treat you like you're dead right now. I'm on your head right now. You wanna fuck with me so bad right now. Oh, now you care right now.
Oh. That's hilarious. Keep up the good work. That's great. Everybody come up to you singing hallelujah. How'd you do it? You've been on my mind. They're probably gonna be so mad if they ever find out. Either that or they'll just leave and give up. Like, man, where the fuck? Probably think the game glitched out or something. Can't find you, so they've turned on each other. Mama told me she was gonna stop fucking around with that nigga. Told me she was clean, but I'm knowing that I have to deceive her. My mama told me that she loved me, don't believe her. When she get drunk, she hit me up, mad with a fever like, whoa. He ain't even all that pretty. He ain't even all that nigga. He ain't hippin' out with me, God will forgive you. Congratulations. Keep it that way now. I treat you like you're dead right now. I'm on your head right now. You wanna fuck with me so bad right now. Oh, now you can't right now. Oh, treat you like you're dead right now. I'm on your head right now. You wanna fuck with me so bad. Downloading a bunch of albums I just got off Bandcamp. I know it's not Friday, but like, I have the cash and I want them.
clean. They couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy. Y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late because I'm here to stay, and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass cheek. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him I'll keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Hey, where's y'all sense of humor? Hey, I'm done making jokes because they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm just a late bloomer. I didn't peak in high school. I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers.
I told you long ago.
Let's see if they pick it up.
Working on my body. You ever seen a nigga hit Pilates? No, I ain't feeling sorry. Been in the kitchen bumping Maserati. Shit, I've been in the crib going crazy. I've been moving work on the daily. Baby, ain't you trying to be a baby? Understand, I'm just trying to be the daily. Scoop, 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 scoop.
Well, I hope it works out good.
Looking at my wrist and watch it hit back. My AC in my
Packing up your rock collection and hitting the road. Ready to rock and roll, I'm sorry. Well, I hope your mark falls for the suspicious pile of rubbish anyway. Bagging up the old rock collection and getting out of there. I have sort of a rock collection, but it's a bit of a mess. It's just a bunch of little rocks and crystals I keep around my plants because I think they're cute. One of my favorite rocks is a piece of red calcite, because red calcite looks like meat. It looks like well-marbled beef or something. It looks like a red meat, which I just think is really weird. And it looks kind of frozen, so it just looks like a piece of, like, frozen, well-marbled beef. Ow. About the me. I felt like my knee is acting up for a long time, especially when it's like stormy or something, so I feel like an old person. And a little while ago when I was setting up for a yard sale, I fell and smacked the hell out of both my knees right into the concrete. They're all fucked up for a few days. So I'm worried that like did not help at all with whatever the problem is. Yeah. Did it work? Sometimes playing it off can help. Usually playing it off helps when I'm, like, embarrassed about something in public. I just act like it's not a big deal, and it's really weird for anyone to think it's a big deal. Like, if I trip and fall on, like, an escalator or something, which happens a weird amount of times with me. I think, like, the worst thing you can do for someone who gets embarrassed easily in public is to do the thing where they fall or they drop their phone and you go, "Ooh, that was bad." Like, that's the worst fucking thing to do, is to go, "Ooh." It's like, wow, do you want me to be super embarrassed? Do you want that to seem worse than it was? Thanks a lot. Yeah, sometimes the best thing to do is be like, "Oh, whoops, dude, okay. Okay, cool." And then, you know, just let it fucking go. You're like, "Oh, is your phone okay? Okay, cool." Just, like, not make a big deal out of it. Nice. I'll probably be another invader eventually.
Y'all take a room and then y'all gon' wear it out. Fuck all that talk about who's in the whereabouts. I walk in Neiman's and Marcus, I'm buried out. Walk in the bank and say, "Fuck it, let's clear it out." I'm the same dollar sign, slime, they gon' hear me. I'm the same dollar sign, slime, they gon' feel me. I'm the same dollar sign, slime. I'm the same dollar sign, slime. Yeah, I'm gon' hear like it's 82. Got a new whip and it's navy blue. Top of the game, only 22. Look at me, nigga, they look at you. You just the up and the flop of a nigga. I'm sorry that I gotta say the truth. Thought I wouldn't pop, but I pop to you niggas. Now I'm with the hills like I'm Babe Ruth. Bitch, I do not do labor. You know I don't got too major. Bought a new house, few acres. I don't ain't got new neighbors. So fuck all that noise, be considering. I'm really that nigga that's killing me. Man, all of y'all niggas are quick.
It might hurt a little, but... One of those things like, I'm fine, don't worry. Visibly wincing and tearing up a bit, I'm fine, it's good.
About me came from genetics. Yeah, I've been getting money, I ain't new to this. Miss one, catch one, I ain't new to fish. But if he throwing that rod and I get hooked, then you doing your job, baby. All these hoes imitate me. You gon' fuck a stand or the real Slim Shady. Toxic, suck a soul out, then block it. Got more cream than a Sunday topping.
Good plan. Gotta keep it open just in case there's another rock hiding somewhere. Nice. I hope you find some good rocks. Like, maybe they don't want them to get all sweaty or restrict movement, but I'm not there, so I can't tell if they're actually being creepy about it or... Creepiest teacher I ever had was actually a history teacher, so you really can't ever know. I mean, with that guy, we could tell he was a creep. He was very obviously a creep. We basically complained him out of the school. now. Could tuck the hood into the inside of the shirt. It'd be a little uncomfortable though. Maybe you could get, like, were they, like, track jackets? They don't have hoods, but they have, like, a flat collar and a zip front. And they're made as athletic wear. But, you know, they're, like, really baggy. Some of them are made with, like, thick enough material that it might work for you. Could look into those. That sucks about that. Like, if they keep bothering you about it, if you're able to find a sort of track jacket or like one of those zip-up sweatshirts that are like hoodie material but they don't have a hood on them. That's annoying. Right, so you're going to be in enough discomfort. Might as well make yourself as comfortable as you can without going through other unnecessary discomfort. Yeah, if they keep bitching about it, maybe you could play safe them by wearing a tracksuit and saying, well, you can't complain about this. It has no hood. It is made for athletic activity. There's no reason I should not be wearing this.
Call me by your name by Lil Nas X. I want it fame and I want it riches.
You could probably find a good one, like a thrift store even. I guess I know what they mean, but like, I think you'd have to like intentionally grab someone's hood. So that would be more on the person who would do that, like the other kids, instead of the person wearing the hoodie. And there's some people back in my schools who would go grabbing people's hoods just to choke them. Nice to know. Nice to know your classmates are a little nicer. Maybe your classmates are just more wary of consequences. Oh my God.
Every breakthrough and every cry. story.
I gotta put two there. That sucks, man. Wonder what's up with your knee. I get it. Here's some stretches. My shoulders are still mad at me after the Ren Faire. Oh my god, now my knee is acting up. Christ, it's contagious. Ugh, okay. I was trying to fold my legs and put both of them up on my little stool here, but I guess I'm just gonna fold one leg. Okay, alright then. Take a break from eyeballs for a minute. I'm starting to get impatient with all little veins. I started adding more and more veins, because this is the first one I made. I still don't know how to make this thing focus good, but I'm starting to put twice as many veins. So I'm both getting impatient and doing too much. These extra eyeballs up here. What should I do next? Yeah. Little things like that can just really mess up your sleep. You could do lungs. This can be the first one with a cutout pattern, so I could practice doing that. It'd be pretty simple. Don't forget to posture check, hydration check, do a stretch. Okay, with this. Accidentally smushed some cat hair right into the clay, and I don't think it's coming out. Fuck. Ah, gross. Okay. do a lot for this one, but... Basically, at 4.
Thank you.
right? Fairly simple, but I think it's pretty cute. I'm kind of thinking now I should make a heart and another little piece on top. Might have to do that.
Thank you.
I love Yummy Kawaii. Yummy Kawaii, creepy, cute, whatever you want to call it. I'm also big into Menhera, which is similar. It can be in the same realm. Yeah, Menhera. It's one of those Japanese abbreviations for mental health, and it's short for mental health seekers. And it started as like a subculture in Japanese fashion, because in Japan they're like it's even more taboo to talk about mental health stuff than it is in the U.S. It's like people just don't talk about that kind of thing. But there are a lot of high rates of suicide and depression and stuff, and just really stressed out people. So, some youths started dressing in a way that sort of has a lot of medical imagery to sort of show internal mental health problems, but represented as, like, physical health. Because, you know, it is physical health, it's your brain, but... So they started doing that as a way to sort of push for visibility for mental health problems and to try to sort of destigmatize it in Japan. That's as far as I know. And I've always been into medical stuff, and I'm all for pushing for better mental health, so. Better mental health, so. Like, these cute little band-aids, I'm gonna paint them in, like, rainbow colors. That's gonna be pretty Menhera. There's also just, like, medical kawaii, where it's not technically based on mental health stuff, but there is a lot of crossover. And there is, of course, some crossover with Yummy Kawaii because of the sort of dark themes like suicide and depression and self-harm. But it's not Menhera if it's glorifying self-harm. It's only Menhera if it's, like, for visibility and stuff. sort of. Menhera is not necessarily as edgy as certain other aesthetics, because the point of it is supposed to be like hopeful and compassionate, sort of. Whereas with Yami Kawaii, you can get as edgy as you want with it, which is part of the fun. Some people, of course, become total edgelords with it, but like a lot of Menhera stuff is like, don't forget to take your meds. You know, sparkling pill bottles and stuff. Some people see it as like glorifying, like abusing medications or whatever, but it's more like trying to cutesify and normalize taking prescription medications for mental disorders, and for some people for like any other condition. Yeah, I guess, pretty much. And sometimes your darkness is pastel and glittery. Sometimes you need to toss glitter all over the darkness. A couple little lungs with little hearts. Too thin for another charm. I'm gonna smoosh that back down. Oh my god, I leave these on the table for one night and day, and the cat hair is all over them. Pistachio, wherever you are, lurking in the darkness, shedding on everything. It's all your fault. Yeah, I guess. Pretty much if you're, like, Yami Kawaii definitely, you know, usually doesn't have a message to it. It's just, you know, creepy cute, dark cute. It is literally what I mean, it's dark cute. But Minhera is, like, it usually has a sort of message to it. So you gotta find a balance in that without going overly edgy, otherwise it's just Yami Kawaii. Or pastel gore in some cases. It's always a fuzzy line around that stuff. Like, is it vent art, or... heck, I forgot to... God damn it. Yeah, if you feel like venting, do some vent art. Plug the laptop in. I'm still eating the bobas out of the boba tea I got like hours ago. sorry. I was stretching my neck and shoulders and bopped the webcam. Hello. You can't see me salute, but before I do another one, I'm going to try to do the last couple eyes. Just making sure all these downloaded. Don't forget to adjust your posture and take a sip of some kind of drink, y'all. And do some stretches, do some shoulder rolls. I'll get at least this last eyeball. Putting those albums I got earlier into my Music Bee library. Oh, right. Yeah. need more, okay. I just want to roll out like one more shape. Make it close. Fucking. Yeah, you try hard stick. I'll just make a few of them, like the lungs. Crunching on my shoulders.
Thank you. Papa, Balti, Machas.
Muri Bayasa, Kumi Malila, I Nankado,
Muri Bayasa,
Light Falidon,
Muri Bayasa,
Lada Falidon,
Muri Bayasa,
Dambe Falidon,
Muri Bayasa,
Muri Bayasa, Kumi Malila, I Nankado,
Muri Bayasa,
Light Falidon,
Muri Bayasa,
Lada Falidon,
Muri Bayasa,
Dambe Falidon,
Muri Bayasa,
Bega Wiliki, Dongo Muri Bayasa, Chongoro Bay, Dongo Muri Bayasa, Musongoro Bay, Dongo Muri Bayasa, Kamele Ni, Dongo Muri Bayasa, Shuru Ni, Dongo Muri Bayasa, Daidu Tiki, Dongo Muri Bayasa, Daidu Tiki, Dongo Muri Bayasa, Shuru Saranda, Uta Don Tugo, Kamele Saranda,
Seigneur Fagné,
kusa. Toza liki toto bosi bosiana. Wanya proti lejeni chate putare ma fere mama eh mama. Wanya réconciliation nationale déposer les amis mama eh. Souba. Ouais, allongé, flamme zile génie, la flamme du futur, toujours. Également la présence du papa au bout, Jérémy, la sous de la gloire. Maître Aka Philippe également, flamme zile avec la violence. On y va! Tchokor, encore, 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 chi, tchon. Allez, on répond, on y va! Soit, hein, tchokor, 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 t'inquiète, 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 attends, attends, t'inquiète, t'inquiète.
La référence des enfants de la source toujours les allongés. C'est ça qui est bon Abidjan. Ouais. Tous les monnaies, c'est ça qui est bon la Prudencia. Tous les monnaies, on y va, c'est ça qui est bon à Prudencia. À Prudencia, 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 à attraperai. Souba, à tuerai. Attraper les choses qu'a dit que tu y es là. Attraper les flammes si le génie tu y es là. Tu y es là, tu y es là, tu y es là, tu y es là, tu y es là. Souzi bana kolela, bana yebisanga bana tozali imama. Aie pitié de ton fils et choses qu'a dit que. Aie pitié de ton fils et flammes si le génie. Parce que tata zambé, c'est toi le dieu des dieux. Aie pitié de ton fils, c'est parce que la guerre c'est pas bon, hein. S'amuser mal à la guerre, c'est plus doux que pas la bé, hey. Mes frères mettent dans la mer, c'est ça qui est la vérité, hein. On va galoper, hein. Il crie, cricata, 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 cricata,
cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata, cricata,
Thank you.
Alright, it's 1:30 where I live, so I gotta sign off and I got some other stuff to work on. I'm also gonna give myself a break from sitting here. Gotta stand up and stretch a little bit. If anyone else is here, go stand up and stretch a little bit. Okay, see you later.